Wrestling fans, we are very honored to have him here with us today. He's the chairman of the board. He is the president of the AWA from Amarillo, Texas, Stanley Blackburn. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the special guest referee for the Midget Tag Team match from KSTP TV's Good Company, Gary Lumpkin. Wrestling fans, the following contest is a tag team attraction. It is set for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first in the corner to my left, from London, England, weighing 99 pounds, Lord Littlebrook. And his tag team partner, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 101 pounds. Excuse me, a correction. From Tokyo, Japan, weighing 98 pounds, Little Tokyo. And wrestling fans, their opponents, first, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 100 pounds, Little Mr. T. And his tag team partner, hailing from Dallas, Texas, weighing 102 pounds, Cowboy Lang.
Well, big or small, short or tall, the AWA has it all. The introductions have been completed, and now Gary Lumpkin, television star from Good Company and Channel 5, KSTP-TV in the Twin Cities, is the referee, and he is explaining things and checking things over. This is going to be an entertaining match. There's no two ways about it. I've seen all four of these in action on previous occasions, and they come to wrestle. They come to entertain you, and that's exactly what is going to happen. You'll see quickness like you haven't seen before. If this may be a first for you in watching professional wrestling, you have to keep your eye on the screen at all times. The AWA, the major league of professional wrestling, and it's going to be Little Tokyo and Cowboy Lang to start this one off. One fall and a 15-minute time limit. Uh-oh, it's over in the wrong corner for Cowboy Lang, directly above us. Lord Littlebrook holding Cowboy Lang from the outside as Little Tokyo backed away, and then he came back in and gets that side headlock. Coast to coast and border to border, they go all over. And as we said before, bigger, small, shorter, tall, the AWA has it all. Still with that side headlock is Little Tokyo. And now he tags off to his partner, Lord Littlebrook. They've done some damage to Cowboy Lang's shoulder, it looks like. and also to the head. And there is a knee left right to the forehead. Uh-oh. Lord Littlebrook showing no mercy on Cowboy Lang. Uh-oh. Looks like there was some either use of the hair or grabbing of the trunks by Lord Littlebrook. Referee Gary Lumpkin right on top of the action. Armbar here by Lord Littlebrook on Cowboy Lang. Little Mr. T. Uh-oh, Little Tokyo starting in. Little Tokyo being admonished by the referee back to his corner. Meantime, you have Lord Littlebrook continuing to maintain the hold on Cowboy Lang, who has taken all of the punishment so far in this one. Whereas Lord Littlebrook and Little Tokyo have tagged off on numerous occasions. Little Mr. T has not been in the match at all. And bang, down goes Cowboy Lang one more time. The punch being thrown by Little Tokyo, as you hear him directly above us. And now you have Lord Littlebrook jamming his boot into the throat of Cowboy Lang. Little Tokyo comes over to do the same thing, has to break it on the referee's count. Now reverse chin lock and a fireman's carry, and the hold was broken. However, Cowboy Lang stunned to the point he was unable to get over and tag off. But look at that shot by Cowboy Lang. And now he is over, and now he has tagged in Little Mr. T, who comes over, and Little Tokyo wants to tag off with Lord Littlebrook, who wants no part of Little Mr. T, and says, Little Tokyo, hey, fight your own battle. And Little Mr. T goes to work on both of them. And we almost get Lord Littlebrook right in our lap. There's the whip. Oh, what a drop kick by Little Mr. T, catching Little Tokyo flush coming off those ropes. Look at that. And the crowd loves it. Everyone except Little Tokyo, and I'm sure Lord Littlebrook. Side headlock here, Little Mr. T. Tokyo going to work on the midsection of Little Mr. T, and after three shots, he forced Little Mr. T to break the hold, and he continues to whack away, and Little Mr. T caught one flush on the jaw, and bang, flat on his back he goes. Little Tokyo recovering quickly, firing away with a hard left hand. Little Tokyo gouging the eyes and the nose of Little Mr. T, and watch this directly above us as you have Lord Littlebrook rocking the head and throat of Little Mr. T on that second rope strand. And now Cowboy Lang comes over and he gets hooked up by Lord Littlebrook. But now it is Little Tokyo taking the punishment of his own partner, Lord Littlebrook. And when is he going to find out about all of this? Well, it seems that Lord Littlebrook, unaware of what was going on, is certainly aware now, as he got a look at what he was doing to his own partner. Little Tokyo would like an explanation. Lord Littlebrook and Little Tokyo told by the referee to get their act together and come on, let's wrestle. In they go. Lord Littlebrook and Little Mr. T. And Lord Littlebrook is going to work on the face and the eyes, gouging of the eyes, and Little Mr. T is finding it difficult to see or do much of anything. Oh, that thumb went squarely in the eye of Little Mr. T by Lord Littlebrook. And the Irish whip, across they go. Big back knee drop. Big for these people, that's for sure. Little Mr. T. In the reverse chin lock here by Lord Littlebrook, which may be preciously close to a chokehold. A good close-up there of Lord Littlebrook as he has Little Mr. T all tied up. Oh, raking the forehead with the boots across the frontal lobe. the clenched fist by Little Mr. T. And now a full Nelson by Little Mr. T. Up and over that top rope comes Cowboy Lang. And coming in is Little Tokyo and turning Lord Littlebrook around just in time for Lord Littlebrook to feel the forearm smash of Little Tokyo. And now Lord Littlebrook is coming over, and he has a few things to say to his tag team partner. They've got their signals crossed, more than just a little bit. Lord Littlebrook and Little Tokyo. Almost again. Now look at that. And again, it was Lord Littlebrook paying the price, all right, but at the hands of his own tag team partner. It's like they're fighting each other and Little Mr. T and Cowboy Lang at the same time. Who we got in there now? It's Cowboy Lang. It's Little Tokyo. Look out. Uh-oh. Field throw. Here comes Cowboy Lang. Oh, right onto the chest and midsection of Little Tokyo. Referee Gary Lumpkin having a hard time staying out of the way. And oh, you had Lord, or rather Cowboy Lang, wanting to put a back body drop on Little Tokyo, but he took a boot in the midsection instead. Now quick tag off. And in is Little Mr. T and Lord Littlebrook, and they hook up, going quickly to a side headlock is Little Mr. T. One fall, 15-minute time limit here at Wrestlerock. The AWA, the Major League of Professional Wrestling. Wrong side of town for Little Mr. T as Lord Littlebrook tags off with Little Tokyo. Starts biting Little Mr. T. The whip. Oh, there's a big back body drop, and Little Mr. T felt that from the top of his head to his wrestling shoes. Hard shot to the throat. A double shot to the midsection and a headbutt here by Little Mr. T. The Irish whip, Little Tokyo coming over. The airplane spin. Round and round he goes. And what's going to happen? Down he goes. He is covered, a count of one. But quickly in to break the hold is Lord Littlebrook. Little Mr. T had to back off. And again he gets him in the airplane spin. And again it's round and round and round. He dumps him to the canvas. And again, coming in and saving the day is Lord Littlebrook. But did he indeed? Looks like we're going to have make-a-wish time here. Or row, row, row your boat. And suddenly, referee Gary Lumpkin is into it all as well. And you have all four wrestlers now in a pile. And at the bottom of that pile is the referee being pounded. But he doesn't know by whom. So he doesn't know exactly who to admonish. And the crowd loves it. It's going to be Little Mr. T and Little Tokyo resuming the action here in this one full 15-minute time limit match of midgets. Hard right hand to the midsection of Little Tokyo. The body drop again. Little Tokyo taking the punishment, coming over and tagging off with Lord Littlebrook. Meantime, Mr. T is tagged in Cowboy Lang. Lang and Lord Littlebrook. Back body drop, Lord Littlebrook paying the price. Cowboy Lang now with a scissor roll on Lord Littlebrook, and round they go. And a cover, and a count of one, and two, and three. Maneuver by Cowboy Lang paid off in victory for the team of Little Mr. T and Cowboy Lang over Lord Littlebrook and Little Tokyo. Lord Littlebrook is stunned and very, very dizzy and doesn't know exactly where he is, being helped to his feet by Little Tokyo. And let's go to the ring now and Gary Capetta.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time of the match, 10 minutes, 1 second. Your winners, the team of Little Mr. T and Cowboy Lang.
You you're going to get a chance to take a look at exactly the finishing action in slow motion. There they go. Cowboy Lang has Lord Littlebrook tied up with a leg scissor, body scissor, rolling and stepping, and Lord Littlebrook cannot get his way out of it. And the victory goes to the team from Chicago and Dallas, 100-pound Little Mr. T and 102-pound Cowboy Lang.